Gold, daily forecast for May 7th by FX Empire. Gold markets, as you can see, tried to rally initially during the day here on Wednesday, but found 1200 to be a bit too resistive. So it looks as if the market is going to probably drop down to about 1180. If we get a move down there, there should be support, though. This is a short-term selling opportunity at best. We think the market overall is consolidative. Certainly don't want to buy, though. So really difficult market, negative bias.